Shalom. Welcome to the Biblical Hebrew Word of the Day 4-Word Review. The first word is yayin. Yayin, which means wine. Wine. Next word is mishpat. Mishpat, which means judgment or justice. Next word, shulchan. Shulchan, which means table. Table. And finally, the last word is chamor. Chamor, which means donkey. Or you can do it like this, donkey. Keep up your vocabulary, folks. It's really worth it. You will enjoy reading your Bible much more this way. Shalom, shalom.